Hello and welcome to Indian Kitchen Flavors. Today I'll show you how to prepare easy Oreo truffles. This is a very simple and easy recipe which requires no cooking or baking. A perfect recipe for Diwali, so do try it out. Let's start with the recipe now. Here I have taken one packet of Oreos. We will just break it into two pieces. After breaking them into small pieces, I will take a mixy jar and I will put all the biscuits in the jar and we will grind this until we get a fine powder out of it. After grinding, our biscuit is going to look like this. It's turned into a fine powder. We will take this out in a bowl now. Now our next step is to add the chocolate syrup to bind the ingredients together. If you don't want to add chocolate syrup, you can even use Nutella if you have it, or you can use condensed milk as well. Now we will add some chocolate syrup little by little. Do not add too much at a time. We'll add little syrup, then mix everything together. So here for one packet of Oreos, I used around 2 tablespoons of chocolate syrup and everything has come together into a nice consistency in which we can make balls. For now, the dough looks fine to me. Let's make the balls out of it. I will take some portion of the dough in my hand and roll it into a ball. And there you go, one Oreo ball is ready. Same way we are going to make from all the dough. So here I have finished preparing all the balls out of the Oreo dough that we had. We will put this aside for now. Next, here I have some roughly chopped chocolate. We are going to melt this in a microwave until it's nice and smooth. So now after melting the chocolate, it will look like this. It's come into a runny consistency. Now next, we will take in the Oreo balls that we have made and we will coat the balls with the chocolate. So I'll just take one ball, put it inside and we will dip it. Coat the ball and with the help of other spoon, we will just slide it onto the plate. Like so. Same way, we will coat all the remaining balls. In between, if your chocolate gets thick, you can again microwave it to get it into a smooth runny consistency. After coating the balls with the chocolate, decorate it. So for that, I have here some white chocolate melted. Just with the help of a spoon, I'm going to drizzle it like so. Now we will put this inside the refrigerator for half an hour for the chocolate to set properly. So after keeping them in the fridge for half an hour, these are all set and ready to be served. So this was a quick and easy recipe again for Diwali. Do try it out at home and share your feedbacks with me in the comment section below. If you like today's video, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share this video with your friends. Do follow us on Facebook and Instagram at Indian Kitchen Flavors. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again with a new video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.